Players will be with us very shortly. I'm Peter Drury, and it's a pleasure to be alongside Jim Beck. Thanks, Peter. It's a pleasure and a privilege for me to be here. So who do you reckon is pivotal? I'm not for Gonzalo Higuain, a striker with such an assured touch, whose modus operandi is rolling big centre-backs and unleashing his considerable firepower. I mean, this guy can finish. Dybala. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Crowd are reacting to all of this.
That's not going to make it.
Ball is over the line. Douglas Costa passes it through. Good idea, just poorly executed. It's Matuidi. Douglas Costa.
He's gone for it!
Some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. Well, that's not going to go down too well with his teammates. Lobs it in gently. And the through ball is intercepted. Buffon gets it upfield. Looks to slip it through. Can he? Goes for goal! Back of the net!
Paris Saint-Germain are back on level terms. The breakaway clinical and clean, and the finish unerring.
Well, talking about being hit on the break, the ball was in their net before they could even organise their defence. It was fast and furious, and all but unstoppable.
This is quite a battle.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
Looks to thread it through.
Thiago Silva
does well there, alert.
And it's Cavani. Cavani tries to stroke it through.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Neymar brings the ball forward. Loose ball, who's going to get there? Paris Saint-Germain get it back again. Pastore.
A game with so much to recommend it. Fabulous contest, but still no clear winner.
It's a very open game and an exciting watch. There are no signs of nerves or caginess from either team. This pitch is
going for goal!
Paris Saint-Germain showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
It's Neymar!
Paris Saint-Germain merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
Shoots! Superb goal! And look who gets the final say!
And it's no accident when this kind of thing happens. Top players are elevated to such a level because they have the will to keep going and the composure to produce vital goals. Take that. Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle. What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners. So a dramatic game decided in its very last moments.
Well, this looked like it had a draw written all over it, Peter, so credit where it's due. They found a way to win it, and they can take great satisfaction from never losing that focus.
Well, thanks to Jim alongside me, and as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.